Here we have a graphic Whizard K2 numbering machine powered by 115 volts AC. I'll demonstrate it operating. Paper room. Ink's dried up. It's hard to tell, but you can see it does stamp there. Again, it is sequentially stamping. It does appear to be functioning as it should.